already. He's not hanging around. Hopefully he doesn't have anything to collect at the end of the day. And we've got another Marlboro coloured paint scheme in third. We've got first and second onto the straight now. That's Jason and Luke. Just 1,300 of a second between them at the line. So this can be the battle. In third is David Petch. And in fourth is Tom with the red ball. So here comes first and second. In third, if you can swing out the hooks and catch on and get the toe around from Luke. Get the toe rope up. Oh dear, didn't get the toe rope up quick enough. As Luke's quickly approaching the third place car of Michael Friel. Still a close battle here between Kevin and Matthew for that second place. With our leader just going towards the scoreboard now. And looks like there were just less than four cars running.
The running order at 4 minutes is 1, 3, 2, 5, 7, 4, 6.
And third place battle will be Greg and Malcolm. The GT specials. And they're going around the open end of the straight for the WLC sign. Battle for third. He comes out top this time. There's our leader, just coming past the 180 in front of race control. Followed by second place man now going past it. And they close up on the young master Ockenden. Oop, no, off you. Malcolm's going to get past as soon as I say that. Dot past. Greg, he goes close. Nicky getting a bit leery, so it's giving Mike a little bit of a lead there, so. Stuart, 6-second lead over Michael, in turn has a 3-second lead over Nicky. Then it's Michael, Tom and John. Oh, Tom's on top, he's on the ball just going over the curbs. And Stuart makes his way swinging around, past the scoreboard. Bridge going round the lead, down the straight, that's our leader. He's just on the ball just going over the curbs. As Stuart makes his way swinging around, past the scoreboard. Bridge going round the lead, down the straight, that's our leader.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I didn't catch that, so.